You're everything I need. Whoa, sing it with your heart.
Yeah. How many of you love Jesus in this house?
Hallelujah.
I'm saying, how many of you love Jesus? Yeah. No, 11 o'clock, you had a little bit more time to sleep in, so you should come full of energy, right? Yes. Come on, this morning, we're going to invite the Holy Spirit. Can we lift our hands right now? Holy Spirit, you're welcome in this place. Not our will, but your will, Father. Not our agenda, but your agenda. We come to magnify your name and your name alone. Father, because you are worthy. Worthy of our praise, worthy of our worship, worthy of our song, our sacrifice. And Lord, we don't come this morning empty-handed. We come with the sacrifice of praise. Oh, they'll be glorified.
Awesome power,
about our God this morning. He's matchless.
Highly exalted, awesome in power.
Let your incense rise this morning. This is worship from our heart.
Yeah.
just release it to him this morning.
Come and do what you do. Set our hearts, set our hearts.
keep it right there. One last time. Up like this and fitting a description of what worship looks like, but it's beyond that. He is worthy. He is worth our worship. He is worth our sacrifice. There's none that compares to him, none that can stand to him. And this is why we come together. It's not to sing the popular song of the day, but it's to bring honor to the King and King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the God who saved us, the God who redeemed us, the God who freed us. Holy Spirit, we thank you and we feel you in this room, and we ask that you continue to just permeate in our worship, continue to dwell amongst our praise. We invite you, we welcome you. Again, we say it's your agenda today, not our agenda, not just an OOS, Father, but we will fully give this to you. Father, there's people in this room who need to hear your voice, Father, so we silence all the noise, the distractions we left outside. And we're not going to pick it back up, God, because we want to hear from you. We're grateful that we could come before you boldly, asking, Abba, Father, that you will not withhold anything from us, but that you will speak, that you will also hear us. So today we give you all the glory, all the honor. We don't need to have anybody ask us or tell us to praise, because we know that you are worthy. And I say, we don't have to wait for anybody to ask you to praise him, because he is worthy. So right now, can we just tell him that he is worthy? Awesome God, you are worthy. Awesome in power.